Yo, 1 second, boys. What is up, boys? Yo, what is up, boys? What's up, hello, Peter? What is up, Frib? What's up, everyone? What's up, man? There was a real must to go for the undergo. Yo, wait, what the? I don't know what Streamlabs is doing, but yo, what's up, Vivier, man? What? Okay, apparently my computer's installing Streamlabs again. I see. All right, new update. Yo. Yo, let's get that. Okay.
Less than three.
That's better.
Hello, beautiful. You look good today. Less than three.
Alright, I'm gonna try something real quick, sorry Billus. Yo, Vinvir, welcome back to the ABCs for 3 months in a row. What is up, Vinvir? Thank you so much for 3 month resub, man. Vinvir, welcome back for 3 months, man. I hope you enjoy that beautiful purple badge. Chilly Mullen, welcome back to the ABCs for 18 months, a year and a half, man. I'll be if we look good today, thank you so much, man. A year and a half sub, Chilly Mullen. How's life, my dude? How's life? Thank you so much. Wish I could sub. Yeah, you did Twitch Prime, so you can do it for free. And if you're already subbed on another stream, then you can obviously, but... Yo, what's up, guys? You undergo? What kind of memes are... Used it, alright, it's fine. Exclamation mark sub. Do exclamation mark sub in the chat if you want to sub from your phone. Or exclamation mark subscribe. You also, Melvin. Got some chicken out. I'm good, boys. Dude, I've not even started playing ranked yet, so I don't know how high the top to suit today is. It's always low, so you should be fine. Okay, can okay, I need someone to sub. This is gonna sound sellout, but I need someone to sub so I can test the alert out. Like, I need. I don't wanna sound like sellout here, but. I need to test the alert out. All season is in 4 days. I might do a long stream actually on like Friday. Just to try and get a rank on like a 6-hour stream or some shit. Yo, Vinvia getting 5 subs, holy shit man. Freddy, Blair on FIFA bro, Sam, 8720, MXMBY, X Azax. Freddy man, I know, congrats. Vinvia getting random subs to members of the community. And Freddy was one of them. Yeah, congrats guys for the 3 subs. Thank you so much, Freddy. I mean, Vinvier. Thank you, my dad. God damn it. Freddy, I'm pretty sure I begged you a sub a few days ago. But Vinvier, man, thank you so much for spreading the love. Arsenal, I mean, Rocky Schumann is a hobby. I mean, like, technically, I mean, 3 months ago, I never said it was a hobby. I mean, know you're maybe gonna I make land.
How much fun has our LCS been so far?
1 second. Arsenal, well, I mean, like, I'm a full-time student, technically, so, I mean, it's still technically a hobby, quote-unquote hobby. Yeah, I've already scrimmed today, don't worry. Yo, Drock719, welcome back for that 20-month resub, man. Holy shit, I just know you're gonna make Lana much. Well, I was being pretty sad losing, but you know. I'm pretty confident, so we're gonna win this weekend. As long as I... What's up, Danny boy? I think... I think we're gonna win this weekend. I'm pretty confident we can do it. Gonna have to play well, though. Kill some Jordan. We play PSG in Complexity. Yeah, I know I heard it somewhere. I know already, but still. I mean, Complex are gonna be harder to beat than PSG, I think, so. Definitely. Yeah, guys, I know we're gonna beat Fnatic and Mild Sports, I know we could have. You know, that's pretty obvious. Now, we've already got the chemistry, it's, we just played bad today. Yeah, Saviors are right, it's not because we've been losing all the series. Chat, you realize getting that Savior of the Season is literally the worst medal to get. That's a terrible medal to get. I don't want that. I don't want to be the highest Savior of the Season. No. It's like everyone ranked. What do you mean everyone ranked was playing bad today? Yes, ready. Yeah, those are Johnny Boy emotes. What are those emotes? Yo, what's up? Doing good, man. Jordan, so that's a good question. I think if we win, 0-4? Nah. If we went 0-5. 0-5, yeah, if we went 0-4, we could actually go 3-4. Which is pretty unrealistic, but it's actually possible. You see, I mean, there's so many, you know, and, well, it's pretty stressful. Also, Senior Corbin. I mean, guys, look, my goal is to win both games this weekend, and if we win both games this weekend, guys, you realize we're 2-2. Which, you know, is kind of, if we win both games this weekend, we'll be middle of the table. Winning against Dignitas? Yeah? Maybe that hard? Yeah, what's up, Tiny Monster? Shoot ball? Not really. Not much. I know Liverpool beat PSG last night, 3-2. Yo, Hibzy03, thank you so much for Twitch Prime sub, man. Welcome to the ABCs. I hope you enjoy those new emotes and the trash content, Hibzy. You could have chose that Twitch Prime sub on anyone, but you chose on me. What is up, Hibzy? Welcome, man. What's up, my dude? Now, I was watching World of Warcraft today. Like, the world's first, like, boss or some shit. Like, I've never played World of Warcraft. Not really interested, but, like, yeah. It's pretty interesting. It's pretty interesting. It's pretty hype. Alicid, are you retarded? Nah, I'm sorry, but like, that's the stupidest question I've seen. This doesn't make any sense. Nah, don't trade, man. Don't trade my chat, please. Awesome, Grimace. You also Bailey Rogers. Volleyball. Dude, we were playing volleyball today. Holy shit, I'm good at volleyball. Hey, I'm actually a god at volleyball. Nah. Like, I'm like, that's actually probably one of my best sports. I kind of wish I could do, like, I wish I could play volleyball more. It's really fun. Like, volleyball and dodgeball. Volleyball and dodgeball. Yeah, it's all good. Nah, I'm not as good at football as I'm. Because, like, volleyball, it's just really fun. I don't know. Like, you know, because I'm like, you know, when you're like the setter and you're standing beside the fence and you just, you know, whack that shit right over. Challenge me. I mean, you actually played it like competitively though, so. I may get clapped. Are you good at scoring in volleyball, send people up? I think I'm better at scoring, I don't know. I'm just gonna, like, you know, like, jump into the skies and just clap at the ball. Nah, I'm joking, guys, I'm not even that good, but. That's good. Falling off a buzzer now? Not really, no, but. Nice. The control sucks. It's because I've been scrimming today, right? Guys, look, I streamed for almost 5 hours on Monday. And I know I didn't stream yesterday, guys, but it's really hard to stream every single day. And so, yeah. If you think about it, right, if you do a 5 hour stream plus a 2 hour stream, okay, it was like 4 hours and 45 minutes, but we're going to round up to 5 hours, right, because we're rebels. If you run, right, that's like 3.5 hours average. So if you think about it like that, they're still pretty good. Maybe I will stream longer than 2 hours, guys. That's fine, man. I'm not running. I'm just saying. I know maybe I should be streaming more, but. Look, guys, I think I'm pretty productive. I think I'm pretty productive, you know? Like, you know, we go to school half the day. We grind scrims. And I stream. Like, I swear, like, not all our pros go to school. Like, Justin just streams at, like, the middle of the day for him. Like, I don't understand. You can't do that shit, bro. Justin's in school right now. He's off today. Okay. I actually think he's like always streaming like the middle of the day. Like I just, he even streams like 12 hours, like a weekday, like 12 hours, like holy shit. Nah, that I'm never gonna stream for 12 hours on a weekday. Man, you'll get kicked out of school if you're like, just don't turn up. Yeah, same with Squishy as well, like, I think, to be fair, Squishy's almost 18, so he might not even be in school anymore. Like, can you leave school at 16 in America? Yeah, I know, Pupilo school, of course I know I am. I know a teacher found out who I was today, but I wasn't in the class. I wasn't even in the class, so. Yeah, but you don't, you can leave at 16. I'm not gonna leave at 16. Well, that's what I'm gonna do, guys, right? I am going to, okay, basically, I'm gonna stay on in high school until I just turned 18, leave high school, go to college for 2 years until I'm 20. But I'm not even going to turn up to college, because college is, you don't even need to, guys, you only have to turn up to college half the time, right? College is Skype. So all I need to do is just waste time. Because if I left school at 16, then I will never get a job after like 5 years. Like if I leave school at 16, I have to get a job right away. So yeah. It just makes way more sense to stay in school. For me. I'm not gonna drop out. It doesn't make sense. Sure, in the short run I might make more money from streaming if I dropped out, but like, the saturation of your mic. People keep saying my microphone's garbage, but like, it's OBS is garbage, guys, not my microphone. By the way, is my Twitch alerts working fine? Like, no one subs like 10 minutes actually. When someone subs, I'll see. Now, I'm not gonna do oral coaching. look, man, if I wanted to make lots of money from Rocket League, like, well, I already, you know. Like, I don't want to coach. There's a bunch of reasons. Couple reasons, I think it's going to be awkward. Oh, Venture, you did, yeah, thank you so much. It's going to be awkward, just like, I don't want to talk to like some random guy for like an hour and like how I get better at the game. I just don't really want to do that. Shut up, yeah, man. 2 weeks, by the way. Yikes. Using, I mean, I'm just not interested in courtroom. I mean, I won't be on $25 subs and analyze them, but that's different. That's kind of different from coaching. I mean, it is kind of coaching, but it's more like a, I don't know, a perk. Look, guys, I don't think I'm the best at conveying my thoughts into words, like to help people get better. Like, I'm not the best at projecting my thoughts, you know, into, you know, like a digestible, like, you know, yeah. Is this hard for you? I'm not so English. I think one of my best subjects. Jerry Pro's a coach? I think Sebadan might coach. I don't know. I don't even know why you get coached anymore. Honestly, guys, I don't think you need to get coached unless you're at like a high rank already. Like, if you're platinum and you want to get coached, it just doesn't really make sense to me. Like, what? Like, guys, if you're below the rank, I think you should be at least champion one before you get coached. Because if you're below the rank of champion one, you're diamond. Like, there's no point getting coached. I mean, unless you're rich, then sure, go for it. But oh my god, I don't understand. I can understand that high level though, because that's different. Every little bit helps at the top, but oh, Johnny Boy, very funny, guys. Yeah, man, would you actually do Overwatch coaching for money? They're missing open goal there, by the way, on my goal. I'm curious. I've never been platinum. Okay, I have been platinum, but I was platinum when it was good. Like, I was platinum when it was top 100.
At Scrub, is it necessary to have both a button for air roll control and then another button for air roll left/right?
Texaston, it's not necessary because I don't have it. Like, it's not necessary, but I think it probably is better. I mean, like, oh my god. Dude, what are you doing? Oh my god. Lucky. The rocket pass is slow.
Can I get a coach? Scrub, I can pay smile in mid/high C3 and need help XD.
XD. Oh, well, I'm not the one you're looking for, man. Sorry about that, dude. Go, 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 go! This song sucks. Wait, is that a goal? Let's... Alright. We would have only been a goal up. Just keep that in mind, guys. They could have still won. But alright. Sure did. Nice. Nah, I've got winning mentality. So is the alert showing up on the screen, guys? Do you guys see the alerts? You don't see the alerts.
Okay, die for the coach. Details I add you on Steam. Bogus Capilar.
No. Alright, yeah, I thought so. I'm gonna fix that. I'm a genius, don't worry. All I need to do... Volume mixer. Okay, it should be fixed. Yo, thanks 100 bits again, Mitz. Okay, thank you for the coach. I joined Steam Poggers Capital XD. I thought I didn't show up. I forgot to turn on the anonymizer. I'm a dumbass. Of course. Why did no one remind me? I'm not on this level. Okay, wait, 1 second. Wait. I can't do it in game, I have to wait until the game ends. Yeah, man, I'm gonna ban you if you see that name again. No, I'm not lying. I'd make an everyone anonymous because it's like streamer mode, I guess. I mean, I guess I'm a killer. I forgot to put it back on after yesterday. It's just basic streamer mode for Rocket League. Not official, obviously, it's back as mode, but. No problem. I'm good. Oh yeah, wait. Okay, guys, I want to tell you guys something as well. I binded my scoreboard to start, and you might be thinking, well, why would anyone do this? This makes it awkward, which is the whole point. Basically, for scrims and like tournaments, I'm going to make my scoreboard so I can't see it when I'm in game, because I felt like I kept spamming the scoreboard too much and like focusing on points too much during like, you know, important games, so... I'm gonna put on start whenever I'm in RCS or anything. It's so much better. In scrims today, I was like, yeah, I wasn't judging anyone, like, cause like, if you see someone's points, right, you're gonna like subconsciously judge them, kind of. In ranked, it doesn't really matter, but in tournaments, it's actually a big deal. What's up, Leslie? Nice. Yes, Barton. You almost got scared before boosting. Probably not. Greasy actually uses A for boosting, which in hindsight I think A makes more sense for boosting than jumping. Like, I don't know why. Cause I know in platformer games it's always A to jump, right? Of course. But like, I think in some racing games it's A to boost. I don't know, maybe it's not. I mean, I'm used to it, so it's fine. By Miles, what are you doing? What are you doing, dude? Why do you... Pump him. Problem. Nice, good job, good job, good job. All right, got this. Nice. Well, I don't points are important in tournaments, as long as you feel like you're playing well. No, not really, no. And ranked, I mean, it doesn't really matter, honestly, because it's ranked, obviously. Which is why I forgot to turn it off. Because the only disadvantage is I can't see the ping. Which is kind of a disadvantage. But I think it's actually worth it. Finals? I mean, exams? I mean, like in May, yeah. Which isn't soon, by the way. Oh my god, by Miles. This guy. No problem. Wait, 1 second. Points mean nothing. The new point system is so shit, it doesn't even mean anything anymore. It's literally broken. Alright, back his mod wasn't on, that's why it didn't work. Turn back his mod on so I can put on him. Oh, that's more like it, boys. I never turned off just back as mod wasn't on. Alright, nice. Oh, shut up, you man. I always have to turn on high quality shaders for that shit map. 60 wrong. Yeah, I don't really know either. It's not black screen anymore. Yo, I Freaky DKL, thank you so much for Twitch Prime sub, man. Welcome to the ABCs. I hope you enjoy those new emotes and the trash content. Freaky DK, you could have chose that Twitch Prime sub on anyone, but you chose that on me. Thank you so much, Freaky DK, man. Welcome, my dude. Alright. I forgot to put the scoreboard thing to default. Oh my. Yeah, no, that's true. God damn it. Yo, happy birthday. God damn it. Alright, let's win this. Not losing, we're not gonna lose today. Well, we've already lost, but we're not gonna lose twice. God damn it. We'll try this one, Chicano. Damn it. Very funny, Freddy. You got to that? Damn it. That's unlucky for by Miles. It's unlucky for him. Okay, I don't think it'll be brain dead and go for that. Not bad. Nah, this game's been pretty shit. Nice. Alright. You know, I'm not gonna lie, this song kinda sucks. Like, I don't know why this song's my playlist. Like, I like Biggie Smalls, but this song's just so shit. Okay. That's a goal, if you can, alright. Alright, I'm actually... Okay, alright. Oh, why does he jump? Like, I heard him jump and I knew it was gonna be a goal, because I couldn't like, stop. I don't know why he went. Because it's just so risky, you know? That's Andrew Jones. God damn, I don't know why I jumped for that. Nice. Alright, this is winnable. See, you know, he already voted to forfeit, but you know, this is winnable. Don't really know why he voted to forfeit, but you know, whatever. Score that. Let's get it, boys! Teammate voted to forfeit, but I didn't give up. Please listen to me. Nice. Oh, you dumbass. Same man, same. I also need boost as well. Ah, why do you actually... Oh my god. What are you doing? Dossie did boost, just missed the ball! Shut up! Yeah, the peaceful play, but I know. Joke, man. What a joke. Says need boost, like... Yikes. You just missed the ball. Sorry, guys, sorry, I'm just a little bit delayed right now. My bad. And that's why nobody wants Demon Scrub. Yep, that's the reason, dude. Sorry. It's just frustrating these last two games. Sorry. Alright, you know this one, though. Okay. But no, I didn't get a flip reset Yeah, nice, nice, nice. Okay. Oh, don't get expected that. Left. Very nice spam, guys. I wonder if the guy that typed that comment first was actually being serious and went to make a copy pasta. You know, I hope he wasn't being serious. I hope not. But I'm glad you guys are spamming it. Because, to be honest, guys, like, when someone types a message and they get spammed, that's actually a bigger insult than getting banned. Like, you know, if you type a... Guys, if you type, like, a really long message, like, unironically, and they get spammed... Like, that's, like, the most, like, humiliating thing, if you think about. I don't Okay. Really, Victorson? XD. Okay. Let's see what happened here. Okay. I thought it'd be someone in Gozer. Oh, shit, I forgot who I got. Loser POV, yeah. Okay, chat, okay, I'm literally losing, like, I've lost, like, two ranked games, holy shit. Keep your head up. Okay, guys, a couple ranked games, don't worry, I'm not depressed. I'm not depressed, I really don't give a shit. Oh, you mean for RLCS, okay. Sorry. I thought you meant just for these ranked games. Yeah, I know, you're right, chat. Ranked is just really boring, I'm sorry. I just want to play scrims again, honestly. I'll play with Cooks, actually, that'd be pretty fun. I don't think Cooks is online right now, though, so... It's actually one major reason, but, you know... Sonic just don't respond to my messages, so... XD. Ooh. Okay. This is a shit show. I mean, like... No one's passing right now, so like none of my teammates have passed me. And I've got when I got like a free shot. Yeah, but it doesn't work when you know the person's spamming. Yeah, I know the song's garbage, but like, just sums up the stream right now, to be honest. Alright, whatever. Nah, I don't remember about Twitch Prime right now. One second, boys. Okay, let me update this. Alright, we're all losing right now, unfortunately. Yeah, we... I don't know. It's like... I don't know. It sucks. It does suck. You want support, Mario? Shadow me not. Play Octane. Someone's gotta ban that guy. Chat, you know the only rule I got is don't tell me play Octane and just don't be like, you know, homophobic or racist and stuff like that. My spamming is fine, right? No. No. Dude, this map is so bright. Holy shit. Always, like, whenever I'm playing this map, it just makes me wanna, like, wear, like, sunglasses or something. That bright at night, like when you play it in the middle of the day, it's not bright, but when you play it like at this time at night, like it's actually really bright. Like in the day, it's not bad, but at night, holy shit, I can't even, like, I can't focus. So bright. I mean, I know, like, it doesn't always bother me, but I know why, like, it's just, like, a little bit distracting, I guess, I don't know. It sucks. I can't wait until it replaces Map of Farmstead, honestly. I can't wait. Holy shit, what's this guy doing? What is this dude doing? Yes, he's in 4 days. I wanna ask you guys, does anyone care that the season's ending in 4 days? Like, and I'm not talking about the new modes, ice hockey, no, no problem. I like ice hockey and stuff like that. Does anyone care about the rank tree set? Like, no one gives a shit about ranked anymore. Like, oh my god. When am I gonna do a hard reset? When am I gonna enjoy ranked again? I don't know if I ever will. I've been spawned with scrims and, you know, tournaments and stuff. Honestly, guys, like, for me, like, off stream, like, I've only been playing free play, honestly. Like, free play for me is actually helping me improve better than ranked. I think. I don't know. Like, genuinely. Honestly, guys, just like solo queue and just, I don't like 90% of the people I play with, so it's kind of nice just going on free play and doing your own thing. And I know it's good to get experience versus other players, so that's the thing. I think he got balance of it. Well, Darkon, I've just lost motivation. I have literally no motivation, man, to do it. I'm sorry, just... I don't even care anymore. Alistair, just shut up. You were the guy that asked me like the stupid question earlier. Oh my bad. The majority of pro players are huge free play people, except from scrims, obviously. Let's get back to winning. If you guys are enjoying this content right now, guys, feel free to subscribe as well. It would be greatly appreciated. Completely optional, of course, but greatly appreciated. Even considering subbing means a lot. Motivates me to stream more. Why wasn't you hit your sub goal? Nothing. A new sub goal? Very funny to work. I mean, Rob, it's just like, I don't know, I think there's one main reason why I'm not enjoying ranked right now. You know, there's like one pretty big reason, you know, getting sniped by the same person. Scrubby, you should give me your sub spiel, because when I subscribed by you weren't streaming because I wasn't, what? Or against Marky and Thomas. Okay. Yay. I said that you're offline. Dude, I can't do the ABC thing if you're not. I can't do that. I can't. Someone. I'm sorry, I can't. You have to do it while I'm online, like. People, that's not when I'm offline, like the low key ones, you know. I'm sorry, like. Oh, the spec. I mean, the speculator. Thank you so much for being a sub, man. Thank you so much for subbing. But I can't do the ABC thing, like. I need to do it naturally. It's weird. But thank you so much for subbing, man. Thank you. I'm sorry. But I really do appreciate it. Oh my god. Damn it. I'm sorry, dude. But thank you so much, Dublin. Like, if you resub, I'll do the AB. Look, guys, it's just like I can't do the speech. I need to, you know. Dude, I can't wait for the new Blackout to come out, by the way. Holy shit, that game's fun. Okay, that was terrible. Pogba scored twice. Man. Wait, are Man U playing against like Young Boys or something? Isn't that like the people in Man U's group? Young Boys. The Swiss team. Yeah, that's the greatest team name of all time, Young Boys. Oh my god, what the hell? He also read up presents. Yeah, I know, man, I know. I don't really want to talk about, like, I can't really be hard to talk about RCS on stream. It's like the 50th time. Don't worry, guys. My bad. Oh, Alice said, stop. Try to tell. You're really frustrating me. Just stop trying to tell everyone what I need. Look. Chat, I know better than anyone else what I need to do better. Okay, and I really do dislike it when people in chat try to, like, give me essays and shit. Just stop. Shut up, young man. I Imagine playing Octane. Oh my god, we're losing to Marky and Thomas Smash. This is actually embarrassing. Yo, iMark1998, thank you so much for Twitch Prime Subman. Welcome to the ABCs. I hope you enjoy those new emotes and the trash content. iMark, you could have chosen that Twitch Prime Subman anyone, but you chose on me. Thank you so much, man. No, I understand. You're just trying to give me advice and shit, but... Look, guys, look. I've watched all the VODs. I've watched it all over. We've all spoke. I think we all know. We've all really worked out. Oh my, I'm actually gonna drown myself to sleep permanently. This is actually sad. Have you tried winning? I mustn't. Get a shoe sniped by the same person every single day, all day, and then Darkend doesn't reply to my DM. So, shout out to Darkend! Shout out to Darkend. Shout out to that guy. You know? I'm actually gonna make a run on tour, honestly. In the next day, I'm gonna do it. If Darkend doesn't respond to me. I mean, if Darkin doesn't reply to my DMs, guys, like... Corey is about... I'll DM... You know, yeah, I should DM Corey, because... Yeah, I should actually. I thought Darkin was, like, the community guy. Darkin didn't do anything, he just didn't respond to my messages. For a long time. I'm not trying to be entitled, guys, I just don't like... I don't like getting ignored. It's frustrating. One second. Let's just say that Corey's DMs aren't open, so, you know, it looks like I can't do that either. Fun! No, of course teachers don't tell me scrub killer. Ghana, you live in like some parallel universe. Like, think about it. Why would a teacher call me scrub killer? I'm sorry guys, I'm a little bit annoyed right now, but just, I'm not in the mood for these kind of questions, guys. This is just... This is ridiculous. Someone told you? I mean, like... Just gotta use your brain. Actually, one second. Okay, butts in the air. I don't really know what you're talking about, to be honest, dude. I hate that you talk to yourself. Whatever. Do you guys coach up by RL names or real names? Usually online names, honestly. Yeah. I don't like getting called by my real name online. Yeah. Think about like a double life almost. Like a alter ego kind of. I still like getting called by my real name online. Even by process. So Buzznet, you sell cars. I can't wait to get a car, honestly. I can't wait to like be able to get a good car, cause like in UK when you're 17 and I get a license, I can't buy a nice car right away. Like you have to get insurance, obviously, cause when you're 17 you're probably gonna crash, so they don't trust you to buy a nice car. Yeah, but I really want this on GTR. Maybe one of the older ones, obviously, cause the new ones are really expensive, I think. Oh, you do live in America, you know, so. Orem! And I want a Honda Civic. Have you got the Honda Civic Type R's, the new ones? Like last year model? They're so cool. But I don't know if they're as good as the ones from like 2005. You have to be 18 to drive in Norway? Oh. Honda was like in all countries except from the US. Yeah, he's a sentient bot. I mean, and those are people who think they're ugly. I like the look of them. I could talk about cars for a while. Subaru BRZ. Wait, 1 second. Yeah, they're nice, but Subaru Impresses are probably better. I prefer Mitsubishis to Subarus. Subarus I kind of like. Yeah, I mean, I know. Subarus are just boy racer cars. I mean, so are Type R, so. Buzz in here, are you alright, man? Like, I don't really know what you're saying right now, to be honest. I don't really know what's going on, but I'm Kizol standard, by the way, that's why it's taking so long to find a game. But you know, I'm happy I'm not getting a game right now. I'm literally happy. I would rather just talk to chat and play free play. This is, I don't want to play ranks. I'm deliberately queuing so stand to get one queue times. Ah, whoa! No, I'm joking. It's fine, man. I know what my job would be. Did people ask me like, what's your job gonna be when Rocket League's done? Like, did I start this game when I was like 12? I don't have a clue. I don't really care. I don't know. Black isn't a color. Black and white aren't colors. Everyone knows that. Maybe white is a color actually, but black isn't a color. Dude, expecting like at 20 year old what they want to do in life. Like, dude, most people don't know what to do with their life when they're 18. Some people do. Maybe like half and half. You know, because I think a lot of people want to do like family businesses and stuff as well. And maybe, you know, like, a tradesman or, you know, whatever. Some people know. The most, look guys, I could shoot for the rest of my life, I'm pretty sure. I'm not even lying. But that's not very, stable income. Black isn't a color. Is it? Is that like... Black is like the opposite of color. Come on, bro. Yeah, thank you, RyDry69. Yo, Nugget C2, I literally just said, I don't know. And if we're gonna go back to cars, like, I don't know. Chat, what is your guys' dream car? Like, you can choose any car, like, even like Bugatti Veyron. Oh, did you guys see the new Bugatti? Not the, what's it called? It's not the Chiron. It's not the Chiron, it's like different from the Chiron. It's crazy. Koenigsegg Agera? Koenigseggs are really nice. Nissan Skyline, Paul Walker's. The grey and blue one. Tesla and Megalo. Yeah, the Bugatti Devo. Yeah, the Devo. Of course. That one looks so cool. Nah, man. The Bugatti Huayra. Ooh. The Zonda Type R, even though it's not road legal. Holy shit. I don't care what you say. The car's amazing. Even though it's not really a. Yeah, shit, man. I know a Marussia B2, that's to be honest. It sounds like. Yeah. Yo, Sahil0719, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub, man. Welcome to the ABCs. I hope you enjoy those new emotes and the trash content. Sahil, you could have chose that Twitch Prime sub on anyone, but you chose on me. What is up, Sahil? What is up, my dude? Poor Spider. Yeah, they're really nice. I've actually got loads of dream cars though. Like, I don't really have one. Mitsubishi Evo 9. Yeah, they're really nice. Will you play serious in this week's RLSE games? Yeah, I'm not gonna take that shit serious, man. Don't care about that $1 million. The people can say my microphone's bad, it's not. It's just OBS sucks. Toyota Supra. Dude, why is everyone like obsessed with Supras? I don't understand. sorry, organising scrims here, boys. Streaming and organising scrims at the same time, holy shit. What can I say? Sorry about this, guys. I'm so sorry about this. Nah, I don't know. I think they're just overrated supers. Tishman non-stop wins. Yeah, I know. I was getting stream sniped and it kind of just ruined my motivation. But we're KSL standard now, so, no, waiting for a game here, boys.
Watching a stream and sharing a sub at the same time. Holy shit, what can I say?
Yo, Killbuff, welcome back to the ABC for 2 months, man. What is up? Watching a stream and sharing a sub at the same time. Holy shit, what can I say? What is up, Killbuff? Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry for kids. Look, guys, I'm gonna be blatantly truthful, guys. It really sucks streaming when I'm getting sniped. It really sucks. And that was it. I was so fun shooting on Monday because I wasn't getting sniped. I shoot for like 5 hours on Monday. Alright, I'm not getting sniped right now, but I will be after this game, you know. It's just really, I'm sorry guys, it's just really, like, I just have literally no motivation anymore after I get sniped. Because I know it's just going to happen for the rest of the stream. And I don't want to, like, let these people win. You feel me? But yeah, I'm so, I don't know, it's really... They're champ too? Wait, what? No? Of course they're not. I got a game right away. Yeah, that sucks. Dude, Ferrari F50s are actually nicer than F40s. Seriously. In my opinion. Okay. Yay! Really? Why are the boys not even showing anyway? No, it's not, man. It's not full reset. Dude, look. If you guys not wisened up yet, the new seasons are always just the same thing, unfortunately. Waiting for another hard reset. I don't know. Thank you, Jafar. Pineapple on pizza is good. Thank you, dude. I don't think anyone hates Lamborghinis. Like, why would you ever hear Lamborghini or Ferrari? Just have no soul, really. I mean, I can understand not loving them, but I mean, like, well, my teammates got destroyed there. Really destroyed. Holy shit. Did you enjoy it, the pineapple and pizza? 18N Rob. Oh. Nah, we're good. Oh, I'm scoring this. Wait! I keep doing that! What the hell? I literally forgot how to double touch. That's a pretty difficult question, Gal Almighty. That's a really difficult question. Like, oh my god, get a life. We're good. Nice. Zan? Ah! Screw that. What? Holy shit, I'm nuts. Let's get it, boys. Let's get it. If you guys are enjoying this content right now, guys, feel free to subscribe, by the way. I'll be greatly appreciated. Completely optional, of course, but I'm not allowed to see this. Dory man. Gonna recover this weekend, hopefully. Hopefully. No promises. But I did promise it would make LAN, and I stand by that promise. Because I am a dog chasing the ball. Like everyone else in ranked. Let's be honest here. That is everyone ranked, just a dog chasing the ball. Facts. Renault got a good F1 team. They're like fifth, right? Or sixth? In the Drivers Constructors Championship. I mean the Constructors Championship. You can't bet on Rocket League games. To be honest, I actually think betting on Rocket League esports would be a good thing. Controversial as it may seem, if you could bet with items, I think that's actually a good thing. Like, CS, I remember when like that shit was popping off, you could bet like your skins and shit. That was lit. I think betting's a good thing. Betting's a good thing. Because it makes you more invested. I've never watched Cars 3. Cars 1's a pretty trash movie. Kind of overrated. For sure. My ass is getting sniffed. Oh, you can't have Steam bots making trades anymore? Huh. Oh, what would they do then? There's got to be an alternative method, right? Surely. I popped off that game, apparently. Yeah, I know Valve killed it. Two points. Wait, okay, I'm stupid. But what rank is that? What is that? What is a cabbage? Cabbage. Remember that. Cabbage. Shit. It could be... There's a flaw in the system. Well... Champ... 1300 is... 1300 champ 3. Sick. What do you mean, what happened to the stream? You guys are talking shit, right? Yeah, you guys are chatting shit. You guys are chatting shit. You guys chat shit, get banged. No, don't. It's Twitch, not me. That happened for me today as well. You answer my car company question? Oh, because I don't. That doesn't make. Like, no, I don't know. Maybe, Really? I don't know, maybe. I don't know if I can go with any car. I don't know how I'll go with. Thank you, Victor. I can't wait to represent Renault further in the future, guys. Oh yeah, if I could go buy any car for the rest of my life, it would definitely be a Renault. Definitely be a Renault. Shout out to Renault, best car company in the world. Shout out to Renault. Shout out to the homies. Shout out to the lads. French cars are the worst garbage. Come on, man, don't say that. Come on, man, think about the Peugeots, the Renaults, what other French? Huh. I can't even think. Citroens? Oh yeah, Citroen. Bugatti's French? That is true! Bugatti is French, you're actually right. But like, isn't like all their parts from Audi or something? No. Nah. Z9's not sniping me. I mean, even if he is, I don't care. I like Z9. Oh my god! Holy shit! I know BMW is German. I know, but like all the parts, never mind. Holy shit! Yeah, VW Volkswagen owns Bugatti, that's it. But doesn't Audi own Lamborghini as well? Oh my god. That goal was really nice, by the way. I think no one noticed that. I think we didn't get any poggers in the chat. I think we didn't get any beautiful subs to that beautiful goal. XD, subscribe to me right now, guys. Sorry. So, the Volkswagen owns everyone then? Even the Volkswagen haven't been a car for like 50 years? Like, Volkswagen? Why? Cool, wasn't that cool? Screw you too. I want to feel good about myself, chat, and you guys are just bringing my vibe down. Holy shit. So basically, the Germans on everyone. Huh. I already knew that. Audi, I mean, Audi's are really nice cars, to be fair. Like the Audi R8. Holy shit. Have you guys saw the Audi i8? The new one. I saw one of them on the streets a few days ago. Maybe not a few days ago, maybe like a week ago. I don't really remember, actually. But I've definitely saw one. Pretty recently. That's cool. It's actually a really cool looking car. It just looks like the future. Rolls Royce? I mean, if you want to buy a Rolls Royce, then you're just paying for the brand, to be fair. Like, why would you ever want to buy a Rolls Royce, unless you're mega rich? You could just buy a Mercedes G-Class. Yeah, I know, Imp's a god. Shout out to Imp. Shout out to Imp. Yo, his name is Imp. He is a gimp. He has a limp. He drives a blimp. Yikes. God damn it. Why did I do that? Why did I just do that? That's almost fine. Why is everyone driving the chat? Prius? Yeah, I'm Eminem. Yeah, now I'm a failing Rocket League player, I can just become a rapper. That's great. Deep learning AI in our Rocket League. Dude, I wanna see that. I wanna shit on all the AI. Like, Elon Musk tries to bring an AI to Rocket League, I will clap every single AI in a 1v1. 10 years from now, I'll still clap him. Guys, think about it like this. They're gonna make really intelligent bots for 1v1. But why do the bots need to be intelligent? 1v1 takes no brain, guys. You ball chase. It doesn't take any brain. So computers are gonna be bad. Scrub Killer's not a rap name. I can make my name Lil Scrub. MC Scrub. Wait, let me think. Scrub face Killer. That's a good one, that's a good one. XXX Scrub. Damn, it's pretty disrespectful, dude. C block. My boy. Madam? Hello? She... Oh my god, yes. That's pretty toxic. Holy... Please... No, he wasn't... He wasn't ready for the... Oh my god, are you serious, dude? Dude, give me what was the other guy? Ivy or some shit. What was the other guy's name that was on my team last game? Imp. It was Imp. That guy was a legend. Viper. That's just edgy. That's just an edgy name. Imp is way cooler. Oh, come on, bro. score that. I mean, this guy is just a massive disappointment right now, to be honest. I'm not even gonna lie here, guys. Hey, I'm not trying to be toxic, but I mean, like, it's pretty hard to live up to Imp's pretty high standards, you know. You have to do some special stuff. I think that's like the fifth goal that he's missed now, so yeah. That's fine though. I'm Gibbs. Can you please? Yo, Whale Blubber TV, thank you so much for that $5 sub, man. Welcome to the ABCs. I hope you enjoy those new emotes and the trash content. What is up, Whale Blubber TV? Thank you so much, dude. Can you do something? This is, like, frustrating. Alright, come on, man. Come on, now go. Holy shit! Okay! Yeah, I know, Tomasu, man. I know. I don't love this shit. We could have scored like so many times, like he's had so many opportunities. But it's unlucky, I guess we just miss sometimes. I don't know though, it's a little bit frustrating. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I've been setting up a lot of shit right now. Did go! Okay, it should be fine actually. Just go for it. Nice. Risky business indeed. Can you go? That's actually okay, nice. Let's get it.
Snake me again, little bitch. I'm not talking to Z9 either. Cause the end is not sniping. Don't snipe me again.
If you guys are enjoying this content, feel free to subscribe, guys, by the way. No, I'm not gonna do an American accent.
She fuck with small town niggas, I Alright, this is... Okay, why am I getting this map so much right now, man? The map that gives you... The map that's something like even more bright than Salty Shores. When you're in a, not in high quality shaders. I don't understand. Yeah, I want... What do you mean, Turtle? You mean Myrtle? No problem. Yeah, this map's so bright if you don't put an angle at shaders. What's up, buddy? Gonna say it one more time. Wait, is that in? Oh, come on, bro. Alright, it's gonna be pretty hard if you want to win. Probably gonna be impossible, but we can try. We can try. Probably bumped in there, but oh, that was a shocking bounce. Ah, I don't have enough boost to finish it. Well, let me message you in 1 second. I think I'll play one more probably, I don't know. We'll see who I play against. We'll see who I get matched with or against. I know Rob. Yeah, I know James Goy, this sucks, my teammate's trash. I think we all know who that person is. think we can all agree that person is very trash. Yeah, very funny Axel Force. God damn it. Why? To get budget. I don't know. Feels good, Sick Mike, for you. Feels good. I know. This song is a banger. Well, actually, let me just tell you something, guys. You know, let me just tell you guys a little something. If we get Myrtle on our team, we're probably going to lose. But if we play against them, I think we're going to win. As we've already seen today. Yeah. Very funny, Rob. Chicken people? No. Yeah. Kind of. Depends what rank you are. Of course, I mean, that is of course on my rank, but maybe not on Diamond. I don't know, maybe it is actually. It's really important though. Just you don't need to learn how you're dribbling gold though. Alright guys, I'm not getting a game, so I'm gonna just end the stream here, guys. I'm not getting a game right now, unfortunately. It's been a pretty good stream though, guys. It's been a decent little short stream. You know, but you didn't get the most subs in the world. You know, it's not the best. You know, I didn't really get many subs, but I guess you can't get the subs every stream. Guys, I was gonna stream for 2 hours. I've been streaming all day today, guys. Well, not all day, but. Yeah, I think I'll hold Shukio actually, sure. Shout out to that guy. Shout out to Yukio. Hope you get AIDS and die. Thanks, dude. That means a lot. That's pretty edgy. Alright. Who's shitting your cornflakes today? I hope you get AIDS and die. God damn it. Like, I can't even be offended by that. No, it's not moral. Yeah, that's pretty edgy. We get a mild cone recover. Thank you. That's like a compliment, you know, because I can like bounce back. I feel you. Play one more and I'm gonna shoot you. Waiting for 30 seconds here. I'll try and do a longer stream tomorrow, guys. Yeah, I think I should be able to do, because I might have scrims tomorrow at like 9 or 8, so I can do a stream at like 4 till 7 probably. Alright, see you guys. Make sure you get some nice, good vibes. Bye bye.